boy you want us to win project we need.
We need a pinwheel with cups so that when it spins, it can pick up straws inside of a cup. The materials we used are glue, tape, cups, and a pencil.
More materials we used are string, a blow dryer, and straws.
The machine shows mechanical potential energy by using the blow dryer to spin the cups. Gravitational potential energy when the cup comes up, and then converted to kinetic energy while the cups are moving.
How our machine is useful to others, the pinwheel can pick up things, like you could use bigger objects or heavier objects and change the pinwheel so it works.
Our machine uses string that wraps around a pencil to pick up the cup and the blow dryer is directed at the cup.
Acceleration. Our machine shows acceleration because the blow dryer picks up the speed and it moves the cup up.
Our machine shows mechanical potential energy transferred to gravitational energy. Power,
the blow dryer uses power to turn the pinwheel and pick up the straws.
And
we used a blow dryer, so that like blows the cups around and that just picks up the tape, not really suck, but it'll pick up the cup with straws.
And